The walking and biking trail continues, however. After a few hundred yards, the path joins a small paved bike trail near the intersection of Continental and International Drives. This trail leads to the Sussex Branch Bike and Walking Trail.